Impressive work, 47. Let me know when you're ready for your next assignment. Excellent, 47. We have now tracked down the Syndicate leader's location. I've provided you with new intel. Have a good trip, 47. Welcome to Ambrose Island. This is the last stand. We now know the leader's location. However, you will need to do some recon to make sure you get the right target. As to why they are here, well, we know this. They are participating in a handover. As for the description, we know that they have gray hair, they are wearing glasses, they are sporting a tattoo, and wearing a hat. As to habits and vices, your target has a sweet tooth, and they suffer from dehydration. I hope this will help. Be careful, 47.
Lost. Crime. Can't be such a waste of time.
Mister, have a good one, okay?
Hey, do you mind?
Thanks so much.
Hey, man.
Everything's been packed. Is there anything else? I need to get going.
Bye.
Cool. See ya.
Hey, nice suit.
Anything? I got some cool stuff.
Yes, of course.
If you need more, you know where to find me.
That's admirable. The crew tell the captain about the woman and ask if they can bring her. He says she'll soon get tired and turn.
Thank you.
Sounds like G.R. Jerk is getting very anxious about how repairs are progressing on his boat. I'm sure he is, but he's gonna have to wait.
Is it that bad? It looked like mostly surface damage to me. Maybe some loose connectors.
Everything that could go wrong today already has. We are so backed up. It could be nothing worse than scratch paint, and it would still be at the bottom of my list.
We probably shouldn't tell him that.
No, of course not. The weight won't kill him at this hour.
She's probably still sleeping.
She'll be here soon.
What does it matter? She cooks the same things we all do.
She doesn't. I always get food poisoning from the other cooks.
Right. Well, her shift doesn't start until later. Sorry.
Filling that suit out good.
Thank you.
way. Never beat that. That shit ain't free.
Hey, you've been nosing around here. Ooh, quite the dresser. I like it. Talk to you later.
Yeah, I'll see ya.
Don't take too long, though. You're not the only number.
Hey.
I'll be back when you've made your decision.
Dad, you're such a fool.
Listen, it's nothing personal, but this is getting a little awkward.
Long time no see.
Jesus.
Someone set off at a heap load.
Exactly what I tell you.
You read me.
Good job, 47. You eliminated the leader. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch.
What's happening? Leave the area in an orderly fashion, please.
There's something you need to take a look
at. What's going on here? Come on, tell me. Time to step up your game.
Head down if I would do.
Yeah, hi.
Racing around like a tiger in a cage area.
Well done, 47. This will make anyone think twice before turning to a life of crime.